authentic equestrians you see now are from Pasadena's neighboring city of Altadena, the Los Hermanos Bañuelos Charro team. These gentlemen echo the traditions of Mexican horsemen. A charro participates in the charrería. That's the national sport of Mexico, which involves horse riding, roping, and cattle handling. These brothers perform rope and horse tricks, from dancing and prancing to spinning lassos. And most of the riders that you see here today have inherited their love of the sport from multiple generations before them. They're riding American quarter horses, Andalusians, Frisians, and Aztecas. Beautiful custom-made suits with embroidery and silver decorations give them that regal Mexican flair. How they do that, I will never know.
I will tell you, it's remarkable to see how those horses, how well-behaved, trained they are. Spectacular. All right, so we are halfway through